Hello everyone, here I am on Pinterest again. I'm going to go to my Pinterest board, go to my saved pins, going into my Christmas tangles, and should we do a wreath? Shall we do a star shape? I love these little gnomes, but I don't have time to do a little gnome. Love those little gnomes. Let's do one of these. And you know, I'm going to switch over to a square piece of paper instead of a rectangle. Let's do a square piece of paper. This kind of looks like a star. And it's really quite fun. It's like easy to do. So it looks like what we're going to do is we're going to do like a curvy triangle. Stop. And then another curvy triangle going the opposite, you know. And then around the curvy triangle, we're going to put these little curly Q shapes. Can you see that? No, you can't see that. Right here. We'll put these little curly Q shapes. And then we can embellish however we want. And we don't have to put the curly Q shapes. We can do other things around the star shape. I like that one. Isn't that pretty? Anyway, that's what we're going to be inspired by today. Turn on my light. I like to have a border. I'm going to do it here. Like so. And I think I might make my thing go around outside the border. So I actually might make my border a little bit smaller. Let's do that. Like that. And then I'm going to have my triangles go like so. And like so. Okay, so I've kind of drawn out my triangles. Going to do the first one here. Like that. And then the second one here. Like that. And then the shape that comes this way is a curlicue, like so. Okay, that's the general thing, and then we embellish as we see fit, which I might do this way. I'm going to make that something that comes across. Across there. And then comes this way. So, and then perhaps in here we're going to first thing I'm going to do is make my border. I'm going to do that in pen. I'm going to do a dark brown. Why? I don't really know. Just what I'm feeling. I think it needs an aura first. The whole thing needs an aura before I do that. I don't think brown is the right color either. Now that I'm doing the aura, brown is not the color I want. What is the color I want? I don't know, but it's not brown. It's telling me brown is incorrect. Aura in here. What does it want? It wants me to erase all these guidelines because it doesn't think that that is correct. Okay. And then it wants me to draw another border more like that. To about the size my first border was. Okay. And then it wants a color, but not that color, not brown. Let me turn this paper over and test a color on the back. Does it want orange? Is that too bright? That's too bright. Does it want a light pink? That kind of makes a peachy color. Does it want this kind of beige color? No, that doesn't enough color. Does it want a light blue? That makes it green. Nope, that's not what it wants. That's not what it wants. Does it want this color? Ooh, dark. Dark, dark, dark. What's this? Well, that's an interesting color. Is that what it wants? That does not look like it would be a green, like a dark green, but it is. What color does it look like on white? Oh, it is a dark green. Okay. I tested it on a little corner of white paper. I think dark green is what it is wants. Okay. Gone all silent on you. Sorry, guys. I do that when I get all concentrate-y. Do another coat in there. I don't want it all streaky like that. It almost looks black on camera. I assure you, it is a dark green. Okay, let's see. Was I coloring off the edge of the screen? Probably. I'm good at that. Then we're going to do here. And here. I think I'm also going to go inside here. Wasn't sure if I was going to or not, but I think I am. Going to go ahead and just do inside here as well. Inside here. That dark green. And then have we gone too far yet? Am I working on my too far gene? Needs to dry. That's still a little wet. Just deciding if I want. Maybe I'll do a little shading. While that middle dries, I think I want to put a little something in there. But I'm not sure what yet, so we're going to spend some time shading. Okay. Lost something on my desk. Doesn't surprise me that I've lost things on my desk, because, you know, I've got a mess happening here. Use this one. A little bit of white. Highlight. Like that. I want gold. I want gold on this page. We're going to do this. Subtle, but it's there. And I think I want think I want stripes. Why? I don't know. I'm going for the all over more is more thing on here. It's Christmas, you know? Doing the more is more. Yeah. And a few more dots. Fill in those spaces. Get rid of that streakiness from that pen. You're going to just distract yourself with a few dots. All right, I'm happy with that. Happy with that. So, what was this called? This was called Starling. The name of the pattern, in case you guys want to look it up. And I think that came out good. I'm happy with that. All right, you guys have a great day. I need to get ready to go to work. So, I will be going to do my duties at my job, and I will see you guys on the next video. Go out and do something nice for someone today. Make the world a better place, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.